With four Indian finalists in five finals, the Syed Modi International Badminton Championships 2018 showcased the best of Indian badminton, to the delight of home fans who thronged to the Babu Banarasi Das indoor stadium to watch their favourite players. Finals day got underway with the mixed doubles, which was the only match not to feature Indian players. China's Oh Shen Yi and Feng Shuying locked horns with 2017 World Junior Champions Rinov Rivaldi and Peter Hanintias Mentari for the trophy, with both pairs hoping to nab their first Super 300 title. The first game went down to the wire with both duos battling for every point, and it was the young Chinese who eventually came through 22-20.
And on the fourth game point opportunity, Wu Shunyi and Feng Xueying takes this first game here in the mixed doubles final at the Syed Modi.
Despite making a bright start to the second, the Indonesians failed to cope with Oh and Feng's pace as they opened a six-point gap at the interval.
Good save. That's a great rally. And Wu Shunyi kills it on the line.
And there would be no comeback from there, as Oh and Feng ran away 21-10 winners to clinch their first HSBC World Tour title together. India's first chance at silverware came in the men's doubles final, with eighth seed Satwik Sairaj Ranki Reddy and Chirag Shetty looking to defeat Perodua Malaysia Masters 2018 champions Fajar Alfian and Mohammad Rian Ardianto. But nerves got the better of the Indian pair, as numerous errors saw them concede the first game easily. Ranki Reddy and Shetty turned things around in the second to secure three game points. However, the big match experience of the Indonesians saw them fight back hard, going on a five-point run to seal the 21-11, 22-20 victory.
Ya, mungkin kita komunikasinya coba untuk fokus, karena kan masih 17-20, masih belum game, dan kita coba terus, asal masuk dulu, asal fokus, dan alhamdulillah kita berhasil bisa. Ya pastinya senang ya bisa menjuarai lagi setelah sebelumnya di turnamen awal tahun kita bisa juara. Terus kita belum sempat juara lagi dan akhirnya kita bisa juara lagi dan itu suatu kebanggaan buat kita.
The host nation's best chance of a medal was in the women's singles final, with two-time champion Saina Nehwal taking on the 19-year-old Han Yu of China. However, the Indian was a shadow of her 2018 self, which saw her win the Commonwealth Games gold as well as reach two HSBC BWF World Tour finals. Meanwhile, Han was high on confidence, having beaten 2012 Olympic gold medalist Li Xuerei in the previous round. Struggling to keep pace with Han throughout the match, Nehwal lost 21-18, 21-8 in just 34 minutes to hand the 2017 Asian Junior Champion her first senior title.
很开心吧，这是一个新的开始吧，然后也更加就让自己更加努力往前走。这场球自己还是放的比较好吧，心态就去冲击对手，然后。
Ashwini Ponnappa and N. Sikhi Reddy then led India's charge in the women's doubles final against Cho Mei Kwan and Li Ming Yin. Having defeated the Malaysians last year in the quarterfinals in Lucknow, Ponnappa and Reddy were favourites going into the match. Instead, it was Cho and Li who had their number, not giving the Indians any leeway. The third seeds dominated the match from start to finish to seal the 21-15, 21-13 victory, which meant Ponnappa and Reddy were the losing finalists for a second straight year. The win saw Cho and Li secure their first HSBC BWF World Tour title.
I'm very, very happy, and this is this is our first title, and we did it. Yeah. We studied their match, and and then we also attacking well, and I think today our performance is very well.
So it was left to the defending champion, Samir Verma, to give the home crowd something to cheer about. And it certainly didn't go according to plan in the final against China's Lu Guangzhou. Verma, who had more than a title at stake, made the worst possible start, losing the opener 16-21. The Indian needed to win the tournament to qualify for the season-ending HSBC BWF World Tour Finals, and he dug deep in the second and kept his hopes alive by taking it 21-19. Buoyed by a vociferous crowd, Verma upped his game in the third, winning six straight points to overturn a 7-10 deficit. The Yonex Swiss Open 2018 champion did not look back as he eventually clinched the 21-14 win, and with it, a ticket to Guangzhou. Verma maintained his status as the only Indian player to have won a title on the HSBC BWF World Tour this year.
Actually, I'm very happy now, and I'm qualifying for the first time, and I'm very happy right now. Actually, he's very quick on my net, and I'm trying to push him on back in the second and third game. And I'm trying in the first game, but it's not possible to control the shuttle in the first starting game. But in the second and third game, I managed somehow and win the game.
Next stop, the Victor Korea Masters 2018, the final Super 300 event of the year, as well as the last event of the regular HSBC BWF World Tour. More on that later in the show.